On another subject, Abby, I was wondering at some point if you'd like to have dinner.
I'd like to a lot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We could go out?
Oh, right.
I'd be delighted to prepare a meal.
The one thing you should know, Greg.
You did say yes, right?
Absolutely. But I wanted to tell you that if you're thinking in terms of romantic possibilities, I should let you know now that I'm gay.
I see.
Welcome back to Later. I'm Jim Broom. We're chatting with Paige Turco. Paigey. Now, were you hesitant taking this role? Because that's for some people, you know?
Yeah, absolutely not. No way.
Yeah.
No. I mean, you know, I guess as an actor, too, you always want a character who has, you know, conflict or obstacles or whatever, and it makes it much more interesting job.
Sure.
You know, so, you know, the struggles and to have it already built into a character in terms of society, which is really in relationships, which is what NYPD is about.
Right, right.
Great.
Sure.
No, I was like, great. No,
sure,
this
you're
be fun.
I'll do it. This is character. Let's go with it. Right. Now, on NYPD Blue, get a lot of nude scenes in there.
Oh, yeah.
And, yeah! Woo! Oh, he's so excited about that. Scenes with Dennis Franz.
Yeah. It was funny, when I first started on the show, they had me as a uniform cop.
Right.
I'm not anymore. Now they put me in plain clothes. But when I first started, they put you know, the uniform on me and the belt with all the equipment that you're supposed to have on.
Right.
And everything to that show is really true, you know, to like down to the littlest detail. Well, my waist was too small for the belt, so they had to start taking things off. Well, I was walking. It makes you walk really strange. And so I had all these things sticking out, you know. And
right.
I didn't have to say anything in the scene. And, I mean, I think Dennis Franz is, like, amazing and brilliant. So I was a little nervous, and it was my first day. And I had to walk through the
like
squad room,
yeah.
And there was a wood railing. Well, Dennis was standing there, and I had to walk through, and I kept knocking into it. I don't have to do anything in the scene but walk by, and I'm boom, you know, almost falling down, and poor Dennis is trying to have this intense scene. And finally, he turned around, and he said, you know, could somebody move my mark over or move the railing? Because she's having a hard time getting through, and I thought, you know, my God, he is so aware and so caring. I mean, that's huge.
Yeah, no, that's
you know,
that's
for somebody to go out of their way. I mean, because basically, I was a walk-on.
Sure, and you know, we've been on. I'm sure you've been on sets where people are like, "Excuse me, I don't know who Hotshot is here, but can we? Can you try walking? All right, where's my agent? Manager, please, somebody. What's your name? Paige? Can we have her taken out? What's?
You're out of there.
Yeah, exactly. We'll be right back with Paige Turco when Later returns. Yeah.